Did Elliot Page confess about his sexual relationship with his co-star Olivia Thirlby during the shooting of their movie, Juno? In his memoir, Elliot Page revealed that they had sex all the time, on set, in trailers, hotel rooms, and private restaurant areas. Olivia is married to Jacques Pienaar since 2014, but came out as bisexual in 2012. Being intimate with her helped Elliot